WVIA and NEIU present Artist of the Week.
When I'm performing, I feel like I can be anything I want to be, and it's always been what I am and who I want to be. Today I'll be performing an improv monologue about the Queen of Hearts from Alice in Wonderland and what she's like behind scenes and what she's like not around other people.
That stupid caterpillar getting that song stuck in my head. Zippity-doo-dah, zippity-ay, wonderful feeling, wonderful day. What are you doing here?
I've been in community theater as well as I'm the president of my high school's drama club, and we've done Anything Goes, Crazy for You. I just was in Alice in Wonderland. I played the Queen of Hearts. I plan on making theater my career. I plan on attending the American Academy of Dramatic Arts when I'm older and pursuing theater, whether I'm on stage or backstage. I just want to be around the theater.
Wonderful feeling, wonderful day.